Kilburn is a small town in North Ayrshire. Amongst many old buildings stands the Walker Hall, a memorial hall dedicated to Dr. Walker, one of the first physicians in the town. Stirrup Cup was originally a dairy farm and is now a horse livery yard. 5 years ago, owner Greta decided to open up an antique shop in their 18th century barn, which is now home to Stirrup Cup Antiques.
Greta Logan.
Greta.
Yes.
Greta, very Hello. Nice to meet you. I like this, though. Very nice Art Nouveau, sort of like a table centre. It's definitely Art Nouveau. It's very continental colouring, the green and the gilt. So it's definitely French. Nicely finished underneath. I rather like that. It's got a good look to it. It's got £45 on it. Let's see if I can get something off on that.
Before he gets down to the nitty-gritty, something else catches his eye.
Look at these bottles.
Well, they're Drew of Piccadilly. 1905, I think, James. I think they're 1905.
Yeah, they're fittings out of a travelling case, aren't they?
I would say so.
Yeah.
Yes.
In your leather travel case, around the edges, you had these sort of pockets, and they fitted into these things. Like those five there. And I like your stand there.
Yeah.
Your Nouveau stand. What sort of price could you do for the two sort of lots there?
Well,
very income.
Yeah, the two at the back, I had 120 on just on the two.
Good on you, Greta. For all five silver bottles, James is looking at a total price of £245. That's £67.24 more than he's got to spend.
Are you going to put your hand in your pocket for over £300, James?
Yeah, I haven't got 300.
Yeah, I haven't got 300. Here we go, here we go. How much have we got left?
I think she's got the mark of you, James.
So, 250 on the lot.
I won't buy all of them. I haven't really got the money and all that sort of thing. That's pretty. Greta, would you take 140 for that, and that?
160.
Oh. In the middle.
Okay, then.
£150 lighter and James is still spending.
I tell you what, I've hardly got a penny left and I forgot about these. I saw your rather nice, your sort of Hercules doorstops. What do you call these? Is this a big Scottish thing, then, these?
I think that's got to be for tying a horse.
You'd put them in the field and it was just for tethering an animal.
They did come out of a coach house.
And how much are you selling these for?
30 for the two.
30 for the two?
Yeah.
Greta, would you take a tenner for this one?
20.
20, I can't do 20.
15 then.
Could you do 12?
Okay, James.
12, that's really kind. Thank you. Three items.
You're happy now?
You need
now.
Some cash.
You're happy?
Come on, take
I
me.
I would like some cash, thank
take
you.
Take me to your till.
Okay.
Great work, James. It's the end of day one, and you're nearly spent out. Charlie's going to be busy tomorrow, though. Night-night.